Start. But I wanted to commence this launch of the Green Party Coenties Glas European Election Campaign 2014. We are campaigning with every other Green Party across Europe. I've just come back from Brussels yesterday, where we had our European Green Party convention, and it's a common campaign. We are one party across this continent. And we're a party of scale. We have 58 members in the European Parliament who have a proud record in the last 5 years of delivering for European people. And we want to join them next June so that we have a Parliament that functions for the Irish people as well as other people, rather than one that actually grinds to a halt, which is a risk that might take place. The key message, the key story in Brussels over the weekend we were working on as a party is that we are a pro-European party, clearly. But we are deeply unhappy with the way the European Union has been run in the last 5 years, and it needs to change. And that voting Green is a vote for that progressive, positive change. We thought we were at the coalface here in this country in terms of how the Union was not equipped to deal with the economic crisis, and how by retreating to nationalist solutions, it got it badly wrong. And it's clear that we're at a time now, 5 years into that crisis, with the risk of deflation and with huge unemployment, particularly among young people across the Union, including in this country, that the Union needs to change. And we think the answer and the key development we need at this time is a Green New Deal that actually lifts investment and creates jobs while tackling the key environmental problems that we face. And in this country, we can see it. We have seen 10 storms arrive at our shores in the last 2 months that makes people know that climate change is real. So investing to protect our people against that, and investing to prevent it becoming a worse weather future, is where we think there's an opportunity to turn our union around in economic terms and to play a role locally and globally to tackle those long-term problems. We think the union needs to change by bringing power much more closely down to a local level. Subsidiarity has been talked about for decades in the union, but now it's time to bring it, make it happen, because the union doesn't work when it's just seen as this cozy relationship between national governments and central and the commission. We need to bring cities and regions into real, or give them real flexibility in terms of how we actually tackle those climate issues. And that's the second major change in development we want to see in the union. For Ireland and for the Irish people, we seek election believing that we can go to Brussels and actually bring back real practical gains that affect their everyday life. In actually implementing that Green New Deal, it has, for Ireland more than any other country, the potential for real benefit. It's not hardships, it's not cutting backs, it's actually better public transport, we think actually gives a better future. Better local food, rather than just looking after the big international food companies, which this government is doing, is the right way to go for the Irish people in any case. Cutting out waste is where our economy needs to go and what we can be good at. And developing a community-owned energy future, which is we see that the kind of change that can be brought about in this new deal, is again, it's a practical everyday benefit to the Irish people. It brings them income as well as jobs. So we go with real experience in how this union works, with colleagues across the union who can actually make a change. And I think we have a chance of winning seats. We have done it before against the odds. We've put two MEPs into the European Parliament who did huge benefit and work for the Irish people. We think those days can come back this May. I'm standing in the Dublin area, and I'm a Dublin as Dublin can be. I've grown up and spent my life in this city, and I've spent 25 years in public campaigning. I started as a transport campaigner, spent 5 years as the chairman of the Dublin Cycling Campaign, spent 5 years on the Dublin Transportation Office committees. I know how the city works. I spent 5 years as a councillor, learning every other aspect, water, waste, planning, how the local government system works. 5 years as a TD and 4 years as a minister at the very cutting edge of how government works, and with that, an understanding as to how government works. I've spent the last 3 years working in Europe with one of the best environmental NGOs in the world, E3G, seeing how European energy policy works. And I've been working here at home in one of the best think tanks here at home, the IIEA, looking at digital policy as well as energy policy. And I think I'm as qualified as anyone, if not more so, to actually bring some of that experience representing Irish people over to Brussels so I can bring gains home to people here. And that's what I want to do.